हेलो, दिस इज़ स्वप्निल ममानी, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस, महिला महाविद्यालय तासगांव। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सी शार्प प्रोग्राम। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सी शार्प प्रोग्राम यूजिंग ए कंसोल एप्लीकेशन। प्लीज सी आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वीडियो before proceeding to this video, where we discussed the .NET program execution flow in detail. So here first we should understand what is C#.NET and Visual Studio and what type of applications we can develop using C#.NET. Then we will discuss the basic structure of a C# program using a console application. What is C#.NET? First, C#.NET is one of the Microsoft programming language. It is the most powerful programming language among all programming languages available in the .NET framework, because it contains all the features of C++, VB.NET, Java, and also some additional features. C#.NET is a completely object-oriented programming language. This programming language is intended to be a simple, modern, general-purpose, object-oriented programming language. Advantages of using the .NET framework from the C# point of view are: first, it provides GUI features. Earlier programming languages like C, C++ does not support GUI features, but C#.NET will provide complete GUI features. All GUI features are getting from the framework. 2. Any database will support and perform the operations using EDU.NET technology. We can perform the operations with any database server. EDU.NET is also a part of the framework. It prefers web applications using ASP.NET technology. We can implement web applications. ASP.NET is a needed language support, so we are using either VB or C# as a language supporter. ASP.NET is also a part of the framework. What different types of applications we can develop from C#? First, Windows application. Second, web applications. Third, console applications. And also fourth, class library. What is the Visual Studio? Visual Studio is one of the Microsoft IDE tools. Using this tool, we can implement applications with .NET framework. This tool provides some features such as first, editor, compiler, and third, interpreter. What is a console application? These applications contain a similar user interface to the operating systems like MS-DOS, Unix, etc. The console application is known as CUI application because in this application, we completely work with the CUI, console user interface environment. These applications are similar to C or C++ applications. Fourth, console applications do not provide any GUI facilities like the mouse pointer, colors, menu bars, etc. Let's first understand the basic structure of C# program using a console application. The above process is shown in the site diagram. At the first, there is a namespace declaration, class declaration, member variable declaration, and function blocks and its statements. Note, we have to note here, C#.NET is a case sensitive language, and every statement of the C# language is end with the semicolon. How to create console application using the Visual Studio? We will see in next video.
To get the more videos of this series, please like, share and subscribe. And please do not forget to press the bell icon to view latest videos. Thank you.